Live, everybody. Hello. I'm playing Banjo-Tooie today. I just finished my speedrun of Banjo-Kazooie. I love these games so much. So I just wanted to keep playing them. Keep going through the Rare Replay. So, yeah. That's about it. So, we'll see how far I get today. Like, Banjo-Kazooie, I could probably beat it close to 4 hours. 2D's a little bit longer, so it's gonna be a little bit more. I'll probably be close to, I think, 8 hours? I think that's how fast I can beat it. The first thing I do here, go fight Klungo. She's first. Whoever's watching this, if you can let me know if the category says Banjo-Tooie, that'd be awesome. Fucking... Okay, how about now? Is it saying now? I don't know why my Twitch keeps saying I'm playing Pac-Man. Update information, how about now? Actually, you can't grab that yet. Oopsies. Does it say Pac-Man now? I just updated it. Update information. Even my game capture says I'm playing Banjo-Tooie. So strange.
King Jingling.
We can't skip these cutscenes. Should say Maybe try refreshing your page. Maybe it'll change it to 2E. God! You can skip the next cutscene. Let's go find Jimmy Wakey! So we go over to the first world. Try to avoid Bottle's kids because they like to talk to you. So we're gonna talk to one of them because this guy gives you the goggles to zoom in. I like to have it. Hi, goggles. Give me the goggles, goggles. So yeah, you get those goggles so you can zoom in with your. This guy you want to avoid to talk to. It's just annoying. Jimmy Wakey! Now with this game, we'll see what mood I'm in later, whether or not I'll 100%, because there's a lot to do. I'll try to 100% as much as I can. Skippable cutscenes. Black Jinjo House.
Oh!
Did you reach your potatoes? There it is. Teach me that egg thing. Because he'll open the door. Did you eat your potatoes? Ooh. I feel like the song is singing. It's terrible. I can't find my mother. Remember the mother. Give me that jiggy, baby. That's all I wanted you to do. And also, here's a little fun tidbit. Bada bing. Bada boom. My only issue with Mumbo in this game is that I wish he had more involvement with the game. Like, he's like, all he does is, like, you know, you press B on the magic tag, that's kind of it. Oh, the white one! Oh, lucky. We'll go for it after. So how the Jinjos work, it's all random where the colors are. So what's cool about the white Jinjo is there's only one of them, so we gotta jiggy right away. Flight pad. This way. That's where we learn how to grab all the ledges. All you gotta do with the Golden Goliath, so we're gonna turn back to a spot. Oh, I love this game. It's so much fun. There's a talking goose guy over here. Blah 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 blah. Alright, so in this area, you gotta pick up these talisman dudes. These guys. You have to open enough to open up two doors. One's just gonna be a normal Jiggy, the other one's gonna actually be the boss. I will say this, like, first person mode is a lot better on Xbox, just because you have, you know, two sticks. Instead of, the N64 controller, where it's just like you have the C buttons to work with. One.
I slightly sacred.
See ya. These cats used to scare the shit out of me when I was a kid. Just their screams. They let you shoot for anything. Against the boss. Super easy. Super easy breezy. Let's go kill a boss, huh? Look, Ben, there's a bullshit in the room. This boss is super easy. Almost done with this level. Almost done. Actually, no, we're not. I'm a liar. Big ol' liar. Part's actually easier with an Xbox controller because the N64 controller wasn't very good. So you gotta like sneak up to this guy here. Cheeto pages, they give them to Cheeto and you can unlock cheats and stuff. do the stony mission. As much as I love this game, there's a lot of it that's just... It's like,
do it!
Like, Banjo-Kazoo is just consistently just fun. Just good old fun. So it's like, oh, I'm kind of dreading the missions to come. Hubba hubba hubba. Come over here. Or you can throw them up against the wall to kind of make sure that they don't. Oh no! That's going. Well, that is fine. I just hate these because, like, sometimes you're unlucky and, like, balls don't appear close to you, or. Sometimes it happens. Yeah, this one. No! Oh, I went to the wrong one! Oh my god. Oh my god. Your shorts look stupid! fun. You guys tell why I don't like the stories. Fine, fuck you. That janky, dude. Can't get the camera to look. There we go. Fucker! No one saw that. Only two viewers saw it, so it's fine. Only two viewers. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Who are they gonna tell? They're not gonna tell anyone. Because you wanna be doing this. Try. It's only my third try. That's fine. Only two people saw that, so it's fine. I'm pretty sure one of them is my personal Twitch account too, so it's fine. Everything's fine. Carry this motherfucker out of here. Gimme a jiggy, bitch. Get jiggy with it. Oonga boonga. I'm gonna see him again. We'll see him later. Almost done with this area. We've got more things to do. Racial slur. He just happens to be white. They call him a white Jinjo. Give him here. There's only one of me. Just don't live a very glamorous life. Just an empty house. You're a shit bitch, you motherfuckers. Easy breezy.
Run! Unlock the next level. I think the next two levels, actually. See, we're already at like 43 minutes in this game, and Banjo-Kazooie would have been at like the third world.
Behold the power of the mighty Jiggy Wiggy!
Guys, that's about it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. I love this game, so I'm gonna keep playing. If there's anything you guys want me to stream, let me know in the comments. I really like older games, so if there's anything you want to see, like anytime during the N64 era, I love those games. So let me know in the comments and have a great time. Like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitch at GameAndScotch_. That'd be great. Have a great day. Bye.